on who to ban, a hero to ban. So I just ban Boba every time. I think that's good. He got off Boba. Let's fucking go. But good man. Today's contestants, they have joined us here in this arena, coming from all corners of the galaxy to do battle across the eras. May the best guy prevail. The heroes suffered their first fatality. Cringe. Oh, even more cringe. Alright, back to Leia. I'm just trying to have fun on Finn, man, and I just can't. Just gotta play fucking the Blood Brothers. How the fuck you know exactly where I am, you fucking cringe? Stand aside. No, kill the Blood Brother! Get the fuck off me, Blood Money, you bitch! I'm surprised you dare to face me! The fuck? How'd he take so many goddamn shots? Dude, how is he taking so many shots? Oh, fuck. I don't know, I fucking hate Vader, dude. It's so dumb. It's fucking four people on him and he can still just kill me without a problem. Jesus Christ. Knows exactly where I am at all times. Yo, respect the 1v1, Taco, you fucking bitch. I'm not playing with these kids, dude. I literally tell them every time I don't want to fucking play against them. They're just fucking cringe. Just kill me. Bitch. guys play this game too much. Oh no, here goes. Just coming. How about menus before this? Let's just fucking leave now. Fucking wasting my time.
Destruction was inevitable.
Fire invader, everything we have.
I don't understand Darth Vader as a hero. I don't understand him.
The dying will continue until your killing improves by 50%.
Well, I'm friends with him, so. Okay, get the freak out of here, dude. Never. Anytime I see him on the other team, I'm not playing. And that's the rule. The Cringe Brothers. Oh god, it's blood money. Is that actually designed Anakin Skywalker, the character, like prior to George Lucas?